Coolant, sometimes referred to as antifreeze, is essential for controlling the temperature in your vehicle and keeping the engine from overheating. For the engine to run at its best, the right coolant must be used. Several problems can arise in your car's system if the incorrect coolant gets into it. This video will discuss the signs that indicate you are using the incorrect coolant, how to solve the issue, and how much a replacement might cost. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Engine overheating. The effectiveness of the coolant's ability to absorb and dissipate heat can be hampered by using the incorrect coolant. Your engine might overheat as a result. Incompatible coolant may be the cause if you see steam coming from under the hood or the temperature gauge slowly approaching the danger zone. Corrosion and rust. To stop rust and corrosion inside the cooling system, different coolants are made with particular additives. If you use the incorrect coolant, it might not have these additives that prevent corrosion, which could damage important engine parts. Red flags include visible corrosion on metal components or rusty patches in the coolant. Gasket and seal damage. Certain gaskets and seals are intended to work with specific coolants. Leaks could result from these gaskets and seals deteriorating over time due to the use of the incorrect coolant. A leaking coolant system may be the cause of any coolant puddles beneath your parked car or a pleasant smell you detect while driving. Poor heat transfer. Certain properties related to heat transfer are engineered into coolants. Poor heat transfer from using an incompatible coolant can lower the cooling system's overall efficiency. This could show up as a heater that blows cold air or as uneven heating within the vehicle. Water pump failure. A vital part of the cooling system that keeps coolant flowing through the engine is the water pump. The water pump may experience premature wear and eventual failure as a result of using incompatible coolant. A whimpering sound emanating from the water pump section might indicate an issue. How to fix? It's critical to take quick action if you think your car has been using the incorrect coolant. What you can do is as follows. Drain and flush the system. To get rid of any leftovers, drain and flush the entire cooling system after removing the incorrect coolant. This procedure aids in avoiding the mixing of various coolant kinds. Refill with the correct coolant. Use the coolant recommended by the manufacturer to replenish the system following a flush. Make sure the make and model of your car are compatible with it. Look for leaks. Examine the cooling system for any leaks brought on by the incorrect coolant being used. As necessary, swap out any damaged gaskets, seals, or parts. Replacement cost. The cost of fixing the issues arising from using the wrong coolant can vary based on factors such as the extent of damage and the specific components affected. Here's a general breakdown. Coolant flush and refill, $50 to $150. May vary based on location and labor costs. Gasket and seal replacement, $200 to $500. Water pump replacement, $150 to $500. Additional repairs. Costs can increase if the wrong coolant has caused severe damage to the engine or other components. Conclusion. The performance of the cooling system in your car may suffer if you use the incorrect coolant. Frequent maintenance can avert these problems and maintain the smooth operation of your engine. This includes using the coolant recommended by the manufacturer. To identify and resolve any coolant-related issues as soon as possible, seek the advice of a qualified mechanic. Keep in mind that making the proper coolant purchase now can prevent future expensive repairs. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.